Hello guys, and welcome to the post-game show. The bits and news. The Boston Bruins have this game at 3 tomorrow because of weather delay. Of heavy rain, so it gets in there tomorrow. And the Falcons and Lampkins is going to be on Tuesday. Correctly, no one's schedule. Yes. Lampkins plans at 6 o'clock. Falcons Bruins at 6 o'clock. Now on Tuesday. And so, we'll look at the schedule for next Saturday and Sunday. So the Bills, we're going for the Steelers on Saturday. The Texans will play the Patriots on Sunday at 1:05. Bills Steelers 8:15. Texans Patriots 1:05. You can watch this game on NFL on Lava Day.
There's nothing quite as magical.
So,
as staying at a Disney
so the Texans
had
did a wonderful job. Yep, they did. The Texans had a wonderful job. Yep, they did. And we can try to show you the skills of them and see how the best players will do. And we can continue this up until the morning. Okay guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful Sunday. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Five interceptions in that game. So let's start with a Saturday night primetime game.
We're going to do this a lot. Yeah. Go.